Highway 280 traffic can be a hassle, and the overflow traffic can be downright dangerous for residents on side roads. So what's being done to fix the problem? CBS 42 investigates to find out if commuters will ever see a change on Highway 280. Tonight at 10 on CBS 42 News.